She came my birthday. She bought me a new phone.
Now you can FaceTime me.
It's very similar.
Overseas, okay?
And now?
So I ring her. And it was 3 o'clock in the morning over there. And then she ring me, she say, Nonna, you know what time it was? 3 o'clock. You ring me this time. It was 7 o'clock in the night, okay? I say, okay. I ring you 7 o'clock. Hello, welcome to my home. I'm Gina Zarella. Chloe, she's my granddaughter. That's Chloe when she got to school. Look at her. Lasagna in the oven, cannelloni. She like cannelloni with the spinach and ricotta. Chloe, she's a beautiful girl. She stayed with me 3 months when she played to Newcastle. She like cook, but she never have time to do that. That's radish. She used to like this kind of thing. I miss her now, she's far away. One day when this virus is gone, maybe we're gonna see her.
Hey, Nonna. I love you and I miss you.
Oh, Dolly.
You took a giant leap to migrate to Australia in 1964.
You make me cry now.
I hope I make you proud every time I pull on the Australian jersey. Not just to represent the country that you chose to live in, but to do our family name proud. I've never known anyone with the same work ethic as you. You wake up at 6 a.m. every single morning to attend to a garden that is way bigger than your own house and insist on maintaining a career as a cleaner, something that is still so demanding on your body. And you never complain and you're always so strong, lovely, and have such a welcoming presence. So thank you so much, Nonna, for everything that you've done. You make me so proud. And thank you for giving us a better life.
Oh, look. Hey, shit. Oh, that was nice. Look at her. Look, look, look. The family name is still here. Proud of it. Yeah, of course. In Italy, we have a farm, Marfi Coast, not far away. I was 19 when I come, but I was with my boyfriend from there in school, and we married after 1 week. I bring everything from Italy, the white dress and everything. Couldn't speak English, and I left my mom and dad there. One of my friends, a friend of us, Italia, she took me to Killara Hospital, and I work in the kitchen there, and I started learning English, and they like me there, and I like it there. After the kids born, that's it, Australia was home. I lost my husband when he was so young. I was 39, he was 40. 4 kids. What do you do? Life going on, what they say. Then the grandchildren. And a lot to me because, you know, we're proud. It's my granddaughter.
Chloe Legazzo off the mark. First goal for her country.
She worked hard for the football from young girl. I remember her granddad, not my husband, the other one, took her everywhere for the soccer. She like from young girl. My son say, oh, you gotta find a work. I said, leave her alone. She'll be good on the soccer and let's see if she like it. And she come up here and I support her in every way. Chloe, whatever you wanna do. Yeah, hard because it's far away. I wanna go and see her, but I can't. Yeah, what I can say, I'm very proud of her. Chloe, darling, I love you always. I didn't expect this. After you come and do the garden.